Robin. Here you are in a typical CEA apartment on the French Riviera. And this would be a privately owned apartment. And of course here in Antibes, they're all a little bit different because Antibes is a very old town. And so I'll take you a little walk around the apartment. It's very spacious here. Got a bathroom. And here we are in the kitchen, which contains everything you need to make a nice meal, cooker, oven, fridge, freezer, microwave. There's also a washing machine. And now I'm taking you to the bedrooms. So this room would be shared by two students, as you can see, two beds. And here we've got the second bedroom, also shared by two students. And this apartment is very conveniently located in the center of the old town of Ontario.